for what to do. Very smart place. Buddhist statues, headless, being carved up by various different marauding gangs that have come through this way over the years. It's a Hindu place. It's pretty old. Northwestern Cambodia. And that's all the facts I can give you on the place, because we haven't got a guidebook. We didn't read Our Lonely Planet, because we basically went out on the piss last night instead. But there we go. Priorities for you. I will get some information.
We'll get some information.